I am Dr. Vishwanath, consultant nephrologist and HOD nephrology. I am working at Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. Early diagnosis is very important in kidney disease because prevention is something which we can do, and early diagnosis will help us to get to the root of the problem and see if we can halt the further progression. There are some studies which they have shown if you detect very early, treat them appropriately with some specific medications, definitely you can prevent further progression. Many a times, hopefully we should be able to manage them throughout life if you detect very early. Unfortunately, if you detect very late, you cannot do anything much except that you offer a dialysis or a transplant. If you detect very early, definitely you can prevent further progression and hopefully avoid them getting into dialysis or transplant.